believe, in Japan. She does a lot of traveling. Yeah, just got off that ocean road. And she sat in a couple nights ago. We're very glad that she came back to Indiantown for just a brief visit with her folks who are here. Let's give our folks a nice round of applause, her mom and her people over there, her daughter, and let's please welcome now on violin and vocals, please welcome Joanie Collins.
They don't like it if you
dab
them too bad.
There
you go.
Are we going to do a Pete Durham tune entitled Bossa?
I don't know.
He's just enjoying you. I think he's getting bored with you.
I don't know. That's pretty fun time. So do you have to tune electric guitar and electric violin?
Any instrument got a tune.
Yeah. How much of the sound was digital and how much of it's really it's just like an electric guitar, I guess.
Yeah, it's all real except it's just amplified okay. So you can hear it louder.
So if it's out of tune, you can hear it
I used to play the violin and the piano. But I don't really play anymore. I could if I wanted to. Okay. See? It's like a violin, just amplified.
Yeah. Yeah, that sounds like one.
Hey!
It's just a little island.
Everyone is probably laying low.